What's up, guys? Fabe1up here, and today we're going to be playing Blade and Sorcery Nomad. This is going to be a speedrun. This is just a video about my favorite way to speedrun this game. And it involves this spell, definitely. So let's jump in it. Alright, in order to do this this technique properly, my favorite way to just run through the game, you gotta have this spell equipped in both hands, and then you're gonna need to change some settings. You're gonna have to go into cheats and enable infinite mana, why haven't you done that yet? So that gives you unlimited mana, so you'll be able to do this. You time it just right and jump and release. You basically just keep doing that and then you just really fly around as necessary. You could get around this whole map doing that really easily. I don't know if you guys know that, but that's just my favorite way to do it. So let's go do this. Difficulty, max length. Alright, guys, let me know if you like this Oculus gameplay. Like, comment, and subscribe for more, and I'll make more. snuck up on me. It was messed up. She almost got me. Taking way longer than it should. Oh my god. Alright, there we go. Still alive? What? Okay, definitely dead. Thank you. coming in. See what's next still. Hell yeah. Like and subscribe, you guys. Check out my other content. I got Fortnite, Call of Duty, and some God of War. And gonna be doing some Oculus now. So, yeah, check it all out. Alright, that was my favorite way to speedrun Blade and Sorcery Nomad. Like and subscribe for more of the Oculus content. Don't forget to leave a comment, and I'll make more. Yeah, you guys take it easy. Peace out.